Hello, we're going to make Spider-Man. Basically, we are going to make the body for the muscle body with one extra bubble for the head. Inflate a balloon leaving a 5-inch flat tail. The first 6 bubbles you twist to make the arms. Twist the first 3-inch bubble. Twist the second 1-inch bubble. Twist the third 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 3 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fourth 3-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 1-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. The next bubble you twist to make the head. Twist the seventh 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. The next 5 bubbles you twist to make the body. Twist the eighth 1-inch bubble. Twist the ninth 1-inch bubble. Twist the tenth 1-inch bubble. Twist the 11th 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the muscles. Twist the 12th 2-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 12th bubble between the 9th and the 10th bubbles. Make it as a bird body fold. Fix all bubbles in proper position. You have made the body. Now we will make the legs. Twist the 13th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 14th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 15th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 16th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 17th bubble. It is the tail. You can cut the 17th bubble off or keep it. Use a permanent marker to draw the web, the face. That is a time-consuming procedure for me. You can attach this sculpture to any head, a stick, or just use it as it is. Here's the eyes. Congratulations, you have made the Spider-Man. Have fun.